Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're carrying on with more FIFA 22 Predict series on my YouTube channel, United Red Devils 20, so please subscribe button right and call if you're new. Today we're predicting the outcome between AC Milan and Liverpool in UEFA Champions League group stages phase this week on match day 6 and the final match day of the group stages round of the competition in the European Cup. So we're going to let FIFA 22 predict the outcome between AC Milan and Liverpool. It's Brahim. It's Leo. Great defending. Henderson, here's Salah. That's a great ball from Salah. Finds Mane. It's Sadio Mane. Sadio Mane still took it. It's Salah. Still Jota, Savore. Clear by AC Milan, can they break? Is it Ibrahimovic? AC Milan break, no they can't. There's Matip, Dyke, Henderson, Fabinho, Henderson, Salah. Is Ibrahimovic? I think this game's going to be quite good in the Champions League this week. Both European teams flying out for points. Old rivalry. Benacer, Brahim. Filmmakers. Ibrahimovic! 1-0 AC Milan. Yellow card. Free kick for AC Milan. It's half time, AC Milan lead Liverpool. Cellmakers, AC Milan could break. Oh, why did he stop his run? Here's Ibrahimovic. Tackle by Alexander Arnold, good defending. Firmino, that's a great ball to find Andy Robertson. It's a poor ball. Cellmakers. Raheem, Cellmakers again, finds Benacia. And Ibrahimovic, oh, he tried the overhead kick. Firmino, Mane. Thiago's coming off for Liverpool. Curtis Jones is coming on. I think this is Rebic coming off AC Milan. Van Dijk. It's Firmino. Liverpool are getting on top now. Can they find their equaliser? As Curtis Jones finds Robertson. It's Rebic. It's Leo! It's 2-0 AC Milan. Ibrahimovic is on, not is Ibrahimovic. It's 3-0 AC Milan, game over. Liverpool are beaten. That's it, so FIFA 22 has predicted a 3-0 AC Milan home win against Liverpool Football Club on match day 6 of the UEFA Champions League Group Stages phase competition, which ends this week. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Let's see what happens in the Champions League match day 6 this week. I hope you enjoy the video. Speak to you guys soon. Thanks for watching.